It's Bruce Michaels from 97.3 The Dog's Morning Show, and you're probably thinking, Bruce, you wake up happy every day. There's nothing in your world that ever goes wrong, and you'd be incorrect in that statement. Friends and neighbors, as perfect as you think I am, I sometimes make horrible mistakes. I do stupid things like bet on Mississippi State and Ole Miss to win their bowl games. But this is major. Look at this. This is what I have for you today. This is breakfast for me. It's oatmeal. Well, it's two different kinds of oatmeal. One comes from Winn-Dixie and one comes from Albertsons. Now, you look at this box of oatmeal and you think, oh, the strawberry goodness. Look at all the strawberries in the background. And there's strawberries sliced nicely and what looks like little bits of bacon or pork fat in the oatmeal. I think that's supposed to be strawberries. Now, you come over here to this from the Albertsons people, and there's some oatmeal. It's got some berries in it. You think, well, this is probably pretty much similar to that. But no, this is that. Original flavor, also known as it tastes like paste. So why they got to put a berry in the box of the original oatmeal when I'm expecting that and I get that? Just because I was shopping too fast. Friends, that's my public service advice to you. No matter how big of a hurry you happen to be in, don't buy your oatmeal in haste, or else you'll wind up eating something that tastes like paste.